Why tense liberals are airbrushing Tony from election material. Liberal MPs are airbrushing Tony Abbott from their campaign material amid concerns the opposition leader is a turn-off with some voters. Former leader Malcolm Turnbull is one prominent Liberal distancing himself from Mr. Abbott as he tries to retain his marginal Sydney seat of Wentworth. Other Liberal MPs and first-time candidates are also chasing votes with little or no reference to Mr. Abbott in election pamphlets. Geez, they love their leader. They really do. According to one Liberal MP, the reason is simple. There is a big balk factor with Tony. The move to conduct local campaigns is particularly strong in city electorates and outer metro areas with a strong Greens presence. Liberal MP Jamie Briggs has cut all references to Mr. Abbott as he tries to win his seat of Mayo in Adelaide's outer suburbs. This is a classic, and there's plenty more to come. Stay tuned.
$2 billion in further budget cuts, placing debt and deficit as a key election issue. Now, speaking in Melbourne after an early morning bike ride, opposition leader Tony Abbott said the cuts will mean a reduction in bureaucracy, not services.
As every small business right around Australia knows, as every household right around Australia knows, over the last 3 years there's been a lot of belt tightening. Now, if households and small business, if families have got to tighten their belts, it's only right and proper that government should be tightening its belts too.
Here's Tony Abbott telling us about belt tightening, but yet when the Liberals, I should say, lost the election in 07, they all had to take a pay cut. Poor old Tony, he couldn't tighten his belt and live off the $120,000 that he's gone down to. He had to go out and mortgage his house and took out a loan of $700,000. Two stuff-ups in one video. First you got Tony talking about belt tightening when he can't do it himself. And then you got Joe Hockey. And you got to watch this bit. And watch Joe as the question is asked about him using a woman's sexuality to explain political points. If this is a indication of where they're going this election, this is going to be a bloody good one. Foot in mouth disease, bad.
But the policy announcement was almost overshadowed after a jibe made by Shadow Treasurer Joe Hockey.
To surpluses, what Paris Hilton is to celibacy. They remember it once existed, but they'll never see it again.
Yeah, but do you think it's right to use a woman's sexuality for your political fodder?
Look, we all have, I think, from time to time, a colourful turn of phrase. I think Joe is a master of the colourful turn of phrase. He is a great man for getting the message across, and I think that's what he's done this morning.